Okay guys, welcome to the Recording Center, and today I'm going to do this tutorial for you how to restore your old headlight into new without fitted but without changing it. So these are the things I'm going to do for you. By using this AP80 lubricant to restore this headlight into new. See how it is without fitted, but after I finish this headlight will turn into new. And this is how we are going to do it by using yourself to save a lot of money. So just watch the video, and to start with, just hit the bell icon to stay updated by liking my video, share, and also put your comment below in the comment box. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay updated to get more useful information from Harry Potter Center. So let's get into the video and see how I can install this light into me. By just restoring this pin on the AP80, then gently bring it along. As I'm doing it, you can see it will change time to time by just applying it. Okay, so it's getting better, and you can see the difference, even if though we have not get into any where. So you keep applying it like this, and it will wash all the dirt. As you can see how you can install your old headlight into new. By installing it, you have to take your time so that you can remove all the dust and the fading alongside. It's getting better, and you can see the changes is coming. Okay, so this is how you install it, and you see it can stand into new. Okay, the light has turned into new. Okay, so see how it is. You see the difference, and then fading. Okay, this is a fading light. This is a fading light, and you see how this has turned into new. Okay, so this is how we do it, and you can do it yourself by getting WD-40 or AB80, this lubricant. By getting it, you can install your headlight into new wherever you are in your comfort zone. So thank you for watching. I much appreciate. But if you want to get more videos from me, please kindly hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay updated for more videos coming your way on Eric Auto Center, the home of auto with all the mechanical tips and tricks tutorial. Thanks for watching, and see you in the meantime. Bye bye.